File select.
Hey everyone, DreamNote Princess Stage back again select. With another Chao Garden select. Playthrough. So, okay, while I was making this one, I was trying to record, but sadly, I wasn't sure how to do the debug menu and do all the other things. We still have animals in our garden, but we did come up with a name with our lovely baby. Lovely Inky Chow into Morgan, who is actually the name of my friend's OC. So, if you're watching this, sorry, I had no other ideas to what naming this chow would be. But I did enable some extra mods, and hopefully they work. Because if not, I'm gonna probably re-record this like 20 times until they work. But yeah. They work. Ah, that is so cool. So now we have it this way now. We can have any kind of egg I think we can do. I think we could just have it to all the eggs. We can have yellow, brown, sky blue, pink, blue, gray, green, red, lime green, purple, orange, black eggs. As well as the two-tone eggs. But we're gonna go with the simple eggs. I am gonna get ourselves a... Whoa! Okay, that is really cool. So, we're gonna get ourselves two new chow. We're gonna get ourselves our sky blue chow. Gonna get ourselves a pink chow, which uses up all of our rings, but hey, those are the two chow I wanted to start with. I don't know what's going on. I remember the feature having the where you can unlock everything from the garden, but I guess we're just gonna have to do it this way. So we have our pink and blue eggs. Now, I already have a name for our pink chow because it is a chow that I used in my previous chow garden run. However, it was a shiny pink. But because this is our first time starting this, I'll check later. Come on, Bliss. But let me see her facial. What kind of face is that? And you're also a bit darker. I love that little face. And then let's check out our sky blue chow. I think I could come up. I guess we're gonna need a new name for the pink chow because I was hoping for something more different than the face. And the. Oh my gosh! I love your look! I don't know if I have the chow colors that come from the egg. It's hard for me to tell in this one. I got all the shades, but I mean the encoder is loaded, everything else is loaded, so that's fine. But let's take a look at our two chow very quick and learn what they are so we can come up with some ideas. Honestly, I have no ideas what types they're gonna be. I could finish them off and do one fly, one power. This one looks like you could just say a neutral chow of like any fly, but we'll see. So you have an A in power, which I'm kind of surprised. You do like round fruit, but your power stat. I guess I can make you a neutral power chow, but as for name, I'm not sure what I'm gonna name you into. I got like no ideas. If you have an idea for this little I've seen everything chow, by all means, drop them in the comments below. Which, and then here's our pink chow. Alone, you just look so relaxed. I mean, we have Bliss. I could name you Peace. I mean, like, you do look peaceful. Or I can name you Sleep. Okay. Okay, your stats are bad. I guess I'll just keep you the neutral Chao. Maybe I'll make you neutral hero. And then the other one could be like neutral power. But I guess I could name you. You like have that. Ooh. I think I have a good name. It's kind of funny how I have one name for one Chao and no name for the other. Honey. Good for a yellow or orange Chao, but not for pink. Yes. We're just gonna see if this will work. I think I'll name you. Daydream. Not named after me, of course, because mine is DreamNote's, but Daydream. And I'm just gonna see if there's any classes right now. Drum? Yeah, let's leave Daydream in the drum lesson. And now we can continue off and get some swim items for Bliss. Because Bliss does need some items.
Stage select.
I think the best place is this area. Push.
Yes! Barely made it.
And still an E-ring.
Stage select.
I think that should be good enough.
Character select.
Now, so we can now give Bliss some hero elements. And then the power and fly we'll give to. Where is. I've seen all Chao. Chao, I've seen some stuff. Ooh, yeah.
Don't worry, buddy.
And if we are good by next episode, we can do some races, but I really want to wait until we get there. I'm gonna do them at like level 10 for now. I'm just waiting for this scale to pop. Ah. Oh, I got it! Okay, now we can continue. Has did some changes since the last time I played it, which I think is really nice. I do miss making my own garden and miss making my own Chao. But it's nice to do something like this. This is really nice. Looks like the day's changed and now we're at night now. And I do like this one because I remember on the old one, it just would change depending what time you come in. So you would stop at 15, but I guess we'll stop at 20 then. For now. Then we can just focus on stamina. And we're done. When Kennel. You need to eat. On getting a I was hoping there'd be another lesson, but no. Seen all would have to just chill in the garden all night. So I'm gonna go back to playing a dark character, and we're gonna go get some run animals and run drives for Morgan here. And then some power animals for I've seen all. Alright, let's go and do that.
Stage select. Story select.
Those idiots will never find my hidden base inside this pyramid. Let's take care of business here first, then get inside.
No!
That's a lot of items, but we finished the level. I think we got a little C rank again.
That wasn't so difficult.
Not sure how this is gonna work, giving stuff to Morgan, but we'll make it work. And then we have the shadow level, I believe, coming up, or any of the dark levels. Daydream. Oh, forgot. We're in these levels if you're watching the recording. Okay, let's play through Shadow's level later. And we're gonna go back, and I think we're just gonna play as.
Stage select. Rude. Character select.
I do need to unlock the other characters to get the other Chao, but. I mean, the other characters just to play with the other Chao. But let's go check up on Daydream. And we could just leave No Name in the. In the, what's it called? The daycare. Looks like we don't. Swim's becoming more of Daydream's gonna get annoyed with this day and night cycle stuff, but I like it as of now. So, like I said, we're not sure what we're gonna name. We're gonna get No Name. I think I have like a few names since we are gonna be doing Power Chao, but nothing is coming to mind. Character that I could end up using. You can name it Bluey. Name it Bluey or something. But like I said, nothing comes to mind for this Chao, so I don't know a Chao that could be good for this one. A good name for this Chao. Let me know. Okay, let's just Morgan at level 12. Now.
So cute.
I know that most of these episodes are pretty short, but honestly, this is like my first time doing some sort of playthrough and taking it seriously. So you won't see a lot of talking from me, because mostly I'll be talking while playing through the levels. But thank you guys for joining. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and if you are interested, don't forget to watch any of my other playthroughs. Okay, next time. Bye!